and everyone. And what I like about him, he was so dear to his own parent, his grandparents. So that's wonderful. His people said, honor thy father and thy mother, that thy days may be long in the land that the Lord thy God giveth thee. Elder Madison, I feel that you are excellent. And when I say excellent, you can't beat excellence. May I say to you, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Hallelujah. You have ministered just about all over the country. And wherever you have been, you have conducted yourself in a very honorable manner. And hallelujah, we need fine young men and fine young women today to carry on, to carry the gospel. And may I say again and again and again, be strong in the Lord and in the power.